Hello and welcome to today's Dose of Internet.
Here's Hulk! DD!
Lamore, rebound Wiggins. Got 3 seconds to get a shot off. Wiggins to Poole. Poole gets it off in time. Oh, and he banks it in! He banks it in! They count it!
Here's the unluckiest seagull in the world. What bad timing.
Pereira hit by Hammers! Oh, what a goal! One of the greats!
Quick pass to the near side. That is completed to me. Patrick Felton! Still on his 10 to the goal line. Touchdown clear.
Tjasa Kysselef made his best jump ever.
Defends, snaps it outside to Wiggins. Goes by Bullock.
Oh! Drops the sledgehammer!
Ken Rogers. Rogers. In trouble.
Will go to the rail. He'll get there, dives in and caught it. Oh, what a play! Just got him.
He's 5 or 6 behind the yard.
Got that steal too.
And here we go.
PG.
What you got?
Puts
it on the
Do you think gymnastics is hard? Well, try it on a moving horse. On a racing circuit, if one car loses control, you can have a massive incident like this one. Here's one of the fastest KOs in women's boxing. Here is a boxer at his best. The goal here is not so impressive, but the celebration is out of this world.
Brian Scorley goes right through everybody, right to the net, back into the net! I'll leave it through the whole Sabres team, and it's all my spending, Crosby, and you would have to...
And Manning's gonna heave one!
This volleyball player went out of bounds to deliver this incredible play. I hope I never have to fight this Japanese wrestler. What? Where's the ball?
Different way to score, coming off baseline strength.
Oh, he does it again. Throws it right up for the
outlet. On the run, two on one. Green the finish. Wow, the alley-oop. Oh my.
This goalie is on fire. He made three absolutely insane saves in 1 second. Every pro player would have missed the ball here, except this guy. During a very long rally, two players made incredible moves to show us all their insane badminton skills.